It had been a mystery for months. Almost every day, Susan Findon's cat would leave the house and return just over an hour later. She couldn't work out what he was up to until a local bus driver told her he'd regularly been giving Casper a ride. The well-travelled Tom hops on the number three at the stop right opposite his home. His favoured seat is at the front. Drivers say Casper has been a regular for months, but so far he hasn't been charged the fare.
He just gets on the vehicle and he just finds a nice comfy spot to sit and comes for the ride. And we try to look out for him, and if he's on our bus, we make sure he comes back home.
Casper gets on at Poole Park Road bus stop near his home in St Budo. His 11-mile journey takes him past HMS Drake to the centre of Plymouth and back again. Casper's owner was surprised to discover what he was up to and was at first a little concerned.
Well, rather scared than anything, that should he get off at the wrong stop or a driver kick him off, he'd end up getting lost and obviously run over. But now I've learnt they all look after him really well, so I have confidence that he'll be safe.
And not only that, as a regular traveller of a certain age, the bus company says Casper is eligible for a bus puss. Nicola Pearson, BBC News, in Plymouth.